Welcome friends to the newcamera.com channel. Finally, we have the full specification images of the upcoming Nikon D780 camera, and I am really impressed by the design of the camera. It looks very professional to me. I am always impressed with the Nikon DSLR camera designs as well as their mirrorless camera designs too. Nikon is always good in making their camera from inside to out. Their core specification, their design always awesome, and I really appreciate that. But in the new Nikon D780 camera, I am missing the AF controller, joystick, and there are a lot of other photographers. I do believe that they are also missing the same thing. Now, I just want to say that if they are giving an AF controller joystick in their Z6 camera, then why they removed or not added the AF controller joystick in the Nikon D780 camera, since it's one of the most essential features of professional cameras of today. But D780 missing it, and I really miss that particular feature in the new camera. Do you also miss the AF controller joystick in the Nikon D780 camera? Let me know in the comment box below. Now let's talk about some facts, some bold facts about Nikon D780 camera or Nikon future strategy about their DSLR and mirrorless camera. See, more or less we have to face the same core specification we have seen in the Nikon Z6 camera that was announced back on November 2018. It's almost more than a year now. They have already sold a lot of Z6 camera in the market as well as Z7 too. They have already created a bunch of money with the Z6 camera core specification. Now they are packaging up the same core specification with some slight improvement in new Nikon D780 camera. I do know that with the Nikon D780 camera, we do get some added advantage like with better battery life. We also get dual card slot. We also get optical viewfinder. Yeah, these are added benefits when you get the same core specification in the D750 DSLR body. These are added benefit. But more or less, this should add some new features too. For example, the AF controller joystick is present inside the Z6 camera. Then why it's absent in the new D780 camera? More or less, the camera maker, the Nikon itself, wants their user to be migrated in the mirrorless zone, and that's why you have to understand the fact they have released the Z6 camera back on November 2018 and not a D780 camera at that time. They can do so, but they have skipped the D750 camera update back on November 2018 after a year of a gap of the Z6 camera announcement. Now they are packaging up the same core specification of the Z6 camera in D780 body with some modification, as they usually do, to satisfy their DSLR consumer base, those who are still not migrated to the mirrorless zone. You have to understand the fact. So yeah, if you are someone who are waiting for the DSLR camera updates, if you are someone who not want to migrate to mirrorless zone yet, this update is for you. And one more thing, with the Z6 camera, we do have one advantage that we can't do with DSLRs, that we can use the mirrorless lenses too, the new Z mod mirrorless lenses. You cannot use the new Z mod mirrorless lenses with the D780 camera DSLR due to the fringe distance issue and all that. Now I am just ending up this video. I am going to put the full specs of the D780 camera and images link in the description box below. I just want to ask you a question. After reading the specs of the camera, are you satisfied with the D780 camera core specification? Do share your thoughts and comments and suggestion in the comments. Do subscribe to our channel for future updates, live news and reviews. And thank you very much for watching this video.